Falstaff is, I think, really Merrie England. I think Shakespeare was greatly preoccupied, as I am in my humble way, with the loss of innocence. I think there has always been in England, an older England, which was sweeter and purer, where the hay smelled better and the weather was always springtime and the daffodils blew in the gentle warm breezes and